Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on Lords of the Fallen. I think my TV's muted, unmuted, so yeah. Yep, it was. Okay, we'll go ahead and mute, and let's get...
You need some help.
For that, it is too late. I guess this place is a good place to die.
What happened here?
We escaped through the catacombs. There's an ancient path which leads to the cellar of the Citadel. I did not make it. The others jumped into this open pathway. You were on the other side. Why?
I killed all the lords.
So there's still hope. You have to tell Antanas. Maybe then he will stop doing these.
What?
Go through catacombs. And Antanas, you see.
Alright, what did he drop? A human tattoo. Alright, we're just gonna run past these enemies up here. Because there's a lot of enemies, and I just don't want to dick with them. There's another. Oh my god, oh my god. Go. Oh god, I'm just getting reamed. Stop it. Dicks. Oh my god, they're just fucking stun locking me like assholes, and I just got one shot by that warden in the back. And what the hell are they doing, dude? What the fuck is that? But no, I don't want to dick with these guys. There's also one of those fat bastards with that damn crossbow, and I just don't want to deal with that shit. We're just gonna run. I don't have that many souls, I don't think. No, I don't even think I have any, because it's not even... Okay, so let's get to here. I'm gonna rage up and just haul ass. Alright, run, Harkin. Just move your ass. Just move your fat ass. There's the fat guy hitting me. No. You son of a bitch. Stop it. Leave me alone. You dick. There, we're through. Oh my god, it won't let me go in. What the hell is this? There we go. What the? Like, I don't get that. When you get to a doorway, you gotta stay in there and, like, the game has decided, oh, well, I think I'm gonna let you go through it now. What the fuck was that? Now I'm gonna get my ass beat by this dude again. Oh, God. I'm gonna get my ass reamed by this dude. Come here, bitch. Where are you? There he is! Bitch. Alright, bitch. Let's go! Yeah, you're poisoned, bitch. I can just let you poison out. Yeah, now you realize you gotta come get my ass. Aw, the poison ran out. But guess what? Wait. Bitch! Yeah, suck it, mo-mo-fucker, dude. Fuck you. Alright. We don't need to go that way. F you, dude. I don't want to deal with that. This dude just burned me, you dick. I'm gonna go back there and fill up my potions, because I'm gonna have to waste one. I guess I don't have to waste one, but... We're gonna run all the way back here, because... Because I only have four, which I'm amazed I have four at this point, because I think I had two before. Like, oh, you know what? Is this... I'll check it out. But, I almost think this... I don't think it's going to be open, but we'll check it out. Let me two-hand. Bitch. And you're poisoned. And you're poisoned. And I'm stuck in this corner. Would you just bleed out? Just poison out, dude. Just die. Oh, you didn't... Die! Okay, no. So I think you have to beat... What's his head? I think it's called... I think he's the... Is he the Goliath? What's he called? I think it starts with a G. Guardian? Is he the Guardian? Oh, I forget what he's called. It doesn't really matter what he's called. What? Okay, so that's just a staircase down. Oh, there's a guy here. Come here, bitch! I want that free experience. Dude, look at this big bitch down here. Like, I don't even want to mess with that. Oh, God. We got a shield, dude. Come here. Come here, bitch. Oh, God. He does, like, no damage to me. That's good. Come here! Oh god. He doesn't do like any damage, so that's kinda alright. I'm alright with this. Come here, bitch! Yeah! That jump attack though. Alright, now where am I? Oh, here we go. We got another bitch. This is a bigger bitch, I think. So oh yeah, this is one of these dudes. Yeah, come here. Come here! Yeah! That damage! And you're poison, bitch! Oh, I missed! Oh my god, come here. Come here, you little bitch. Yeah, die. This is some good experience, though. Oh, hey, look, checkpoint. I don't really want to hit it yet. Oh god, big bitch, big bitch, big bitch. Aw, oh, that combo. That combo is beautiful, and once again, it would not be a Nick video without a train. Oh, you dirty... What the hell just hit me there? Okay, I need to heal. Come here! Yeah. Die, bitch. I'm on fire, dude. I hate getting on fire. Open it up. What'd I get? Empty bottle? No. Ooh, an attribute point shard. Cold blood, we got living legend wrist armor. Nice. Can I wear it? Oh, I can wear it! Oh my gosh, I can wear it. Dude, we're just the living legend now. We are literally the living legend. This armor looks sick. It is sick. Dude, I'm stoked. We got some good armor here. We got some beastly armor here. I got the fattest of fat rolls, but... As long as I got my axe and my living... Come here, bitch. Come here! Oh, he stunned me. Jump attack! Bitch. Alright, let's pick this up. We got this dick, monkey. Come here. Come here! And there was fire there, of course. Die. Thank you. Probably go and hit that checkpoint up here before I die. Probably be a good idea. I don't know what I'm opening with these, but we're opening. See, we're at that point where my knowledge of this game has kind of reached the pinnacle, and I don't exactly know what I'm doing anymore. Ooh. Oh god, I didn't even see him. Oh, you were a one hit. Okay, I'm gonna drink up. Because there's no real reason not to. None of these cells open. Dude, I can't get any of these cells open. That doesn't even open. Is there a lever here for that? No, I don't see one.
Is anybody there? Please help!
You. You are not one of them, are you?
Please. Please help me.
Let me guess. You want me to open your cell?
And then kill me. It will be easy. Just find the lever nearby to open the door. Then put me out of my misery.
Sounds easy enough.
Alright, so where is the lever near his cell? Ah, there it is. I need a handle. Alright. Let's see. Human skull. I'm guessing that's a human skull. Oh hey, here's a lever. What does this do? What are you doing, bitch? Oh my god, die! I almost got wrecked. What is this? Human skull. Really? That's what I get? Bitch. One hit. Vanguard blade. What is that looking like? Where is it? Vanguard blade? There it is. Vanguard blade. So it's 50. It looks like it scales... I don't. It scales with strength, but I don't really like the sword. I think it's got a much quicker strike. It's got, I don't know, actually. Maybe it doesn't have. Yeah, it's a little bit quicker, but that's like half the damage. That ain't worth it. Let me see this claw finger. I want to see this. Oh, this really. This thing has a spin to win, too. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, see, like, that moveset's, like, the exact same as my axe, and my axe is just... Oh, God, you're back. Aw, the slow-mo. So, did this dude come back, too? No, he died. I don't know why that guy came back. Oh, here's another lever. Let's pull this, I guess. Okay. Spin the wind. Okay, or do that. Oh no! Get off! You dick. Just bleed out. Thank you. Not bleed out. Poison. Die from poison. It's a human skull. I missed. I hit the follow up, but I missed the. I'm gonna actually hit him with this? Oh, what? Why'd he go- what? That was weird. That was kinda glitchy. I don't know what went on there. Okay, you need to die. Yeah, you just got one hit by the job. Did you get one hit?
Parts of the catacombs could be holding more than secrets and sins we are aware of.
There we go.
One of the Rogar lords leading the raid on Keystone has been spotted inside. He killed many of our soldiers before they even recognized the danger. All we know so far is that he somehow feeds on our rage. Let us feed on his.
Let's pull this open. I'm trying to look for this lever so I can help this guy out and
kill
him.
This beast seems to have more instinct than mind. It only wants to kill. A few weeks ago, I found a hammer that it seems to fear. The weapon must be imbued with some magic that I don't understand. If such a beast fears it, I have every reason to fear it too. Better to lock it up in cell 11 to keep it safe.
Alright, well what is this? I thought I knew what this was, but... Nope, and you're just gonna get one hit of quit, a bitch. Oh, hey look, it's a smithing area. Hey, I have a big rune. You wanna open that up for me? Buddy, you wanna open... Oh, I don't have a big rune. Oh yeah, I opened that up when I was leaving. And I got this poison rune. Yeah, that's right. Okay, what is over here? I can roll under. Wait, where is this? Oh. That's all that did for... That's... Oh,
of course. It is a good thing when the evil is eliminated from a person. Evil is gone. But what remains of the person is... different. We need to look closer. And... personally, I don't know how to treat these people. They seem to behave normally. They walk, talk, but in some way they just seem unreal.
Okay, now where is the dude in the cell that wants me to kill him? Oh, I missed this item. What is it? Another human skull. Where is the dude? Let me pull this. Is there a guy over here? No, there actually is not an enemy. Okay, what's this? Human skull? Probably, yeah, human skull. So predictable, dude. Oh god, what am I doing? There we go, dead.
They brought another man in here yesterday. He was plotting against Antanas. I can sit here with murderers and thieves, but I just hate these political activists.
Alright, dude, whatever you say. And now, can I pull it? Pull it. Alright, so I found the lever for this dude. So I can open up these cells. What's in this one first? Human skull, probably. No, the buckler! Ooh, is this like the buckler from Dark Souls? Is it super easy to parry with? I don't know. I'm not gonna use it on this build, but... Hey, dude.
Hurry up and do it!
Alright. There you go. 1,500 experience. Damn. We got a spell point shard too for killing him. Nice! Dude, that's sick. That is sick. I'm just gonna pop those real quick, because why on earth not? And we'll get to we'll level up here in a little bit. How many? I have 6,000 experience. Okay, so now we need to go down the side path, wherever that is. I think, where is it? Is it right here? No, but there's an audio log here.
Before imprisonment, every criminal is branded. The tattoo on his face shows everyone his sins.
I don't know why the audio there didn't play. Selkie. Okay, so we got the magic leech and we got... No, we just got the magic leech out of that.
Hey, over here! Shh! You'll wake it up! Let me out of here! The jailer's key is right behind you! No! If you open his door, the sound will wake up the beast in my cell!
What is going on here?
We've both been trapped inside this prison because of him. He's the murderer, but he keeps putting the blame on me.
That's because you are the murderer.
Why not just let both of you out?
The sound of the door will wake up the beast behind us.
Only one of us will make it out alive. The one with the open cell door.
I need to go.
Okay, I'm just gonna open this dude's cell down here. Or no, wait, where is he? Is it this guy? What does this do? Okay, that did nothing.
Hey,
what the heck?
Be quiet.
I'm gonna open up this cell. What kind of a camera angle is this, dude? What kind of a camera angle was that? There's that experience. Okay, I guess I didn't save either of them, because it doesn't look like I saved either of them. Alright, well, that's great. Now, how do I open that up? I know there's a way. That's the way I'm supposed to go, right? Oh, right here. Here's the lever. I was like, where's the... How do I open that door up? But there it is. Come here, bitch! Come here. What are you doing? Fine, I'll spin the wind. Yep, you... Oh god, I should've. Oh, right through the block!
My workers have started rebuilding the foundations of the West Wing. We thought we knew our monastery inside out. Yes, it contains many secrets, but something like this? We discovered corridors deep in the ground. It looks nothing like the monastery as we know it. Must have been built on something that's much older. Maybe even older than the Judge stories.
Come here. Bitch, stop blocking, dude. Sick of these dudes who just keep blocking. Like, don't you know how to... Aren't you programmed to do anything else? Thank... What? It went slow-mo and I didn't even hit him. Come here! Bitch. Give me your 700 experience. What is down here? Oh god, we got... You bullshit. What just happened? I must have killed him through poison. It's the only thing I... Oh god, there are two of these dudes. Chug, chug-a-lugga-lugga. Oh god, spin the wind. Spin the wind. Thank you. Hope spin the wind worked. Oh, there's treasure in this room. There's also a dick with a... Come here. Come here! There we go. Now I'm on fire, dude. Really fire. Is this? No, I can't open that. I can't open that. Oh, here we go. These are always not always good, but I guess we'll go ahead and open it up. Come on, something good. Something good. Damn it, it's a staff. If only I was a rogue. Alright, human skull. Oh, okay, I know where this took me. I know where this took me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Don't want any part of you. Can you fall down this hole? I think he stopped chasing me. Alright, well, that's a hole there. I remember that. You can fall through. Ooh, there's a door. And it's locked. Alright, back up top we go. So I think we need to go down this way. Yeah, this appears to be the correct way. Set up the checkpoint. Let's go ahead and spend our experience. Okay, so we have one point in attribute. We got an attribute point. Let's go ahead and get another one of those. Okay, so I want to get endurance going here. What does luck do? So you get better crafting material. I got what I wanted, though, so I don't really need that. Do I really need... I don't need energy, really, from this. I don't need to get energy from that. So let's go into endurance for now. I'm going to put my rest of my experience into here, because I think there's a boss coming up. So I think I like that. I need to start getting my vitality up. Why do I have to... I have to go into RAM in order to go into Quake? Really? That's annoying. I don't really want RAM, but I don't think there's anything else I can get. So we're level 37. Alright. Alright, everything looks cool there. I guess I'll go into RAM so I can unlock Quake, because I like Quake. Okay. Oh shit, there's an enemy here. Come here. There you go, bitch. There you go. Come on. What are you doing? Are you just gonna let me wail on you? Fine. What the heck just happened there? How did I hit him? I don't know. I have no idea. Okay. Well, if this isn't a boss, then I don't know what is. Come here, bitch! Okay, back up. Back up. Block. Block. What are you doing? Come here, bitch! Oh, what the hell was that? Yeah, both of you just get wrecked. Get out of here with
we
that.
We found those two fighting in the rain, calling each other murderers. We didn't have time to investigate. We imprisoned both of them, just in case. Even if none of them is a murderer, both are loud troublemakers.
Alright, so that gives you no indication on if either one of which one was the killer. If either of them were. Yeah, this is a boss. I remember this. This is a boss. Alright, bitch, let's do this. What the hell is he doing? Oh, it's the champion. Oh, God. Oh, God, I can't roll out of the way. So how much? What the hell? No. No. I'm fat. Don't hit me with these. Don't do that, you dick. Do your charge. 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 I need to rage up and kick your ass. Damn it. I actually have to roll out of the way for that. Okay. Well, we know that now. Come on. Do your charge. No, don't do that. That crap hits me. Like, are you kidding me? I'm a little bit slow. Like, game. Okay. Do your charge. Okay, roll out of the way. Rage up. Oh god, no. Come here! Come here! I'll just wail on your ass. Look at this. This is working. I can't believe that actually just worked. Just run up there and wail on his ass. Oh god, he's poisoned now. He's poisoned, good. Yeah, that fat roll. That's the only way to avoid that, is fat roll. Oh my god, the fat roll is real! Come here, bitch! Rage! Ah! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. 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 Heal up. Heal up, heal up, heal. Oh god. Yeah, throw your razor blades. I can avoid those. Oh no, maybe I can't. Because I suck. I suck. I suck, dude. Oh my god, that was a one hit? Oh well. Okay. Well, I know how to beat this little douche McGruber. That was a one hit? Dude, that's ridiculous. But no, you can really wail on him there at the beginning. Come here. I don't really care if you hit me, dude. You just hit me with your shield. Are you kidding me? Well, you're dead, bitch. No, maybe you're not. What are you doing? Come here. Either... Okay. That works. Just die. Yep, that stupid spider is back. Can you just please die? Thank you. Alright, let me go fill up my health again. And then we'll go face the champion again. I can't believe that that was a one hit. Okay, bitch. Okay, so there's no point in there's no point in the shield, really. I can't really block those attacks. So, if I take the shield off, what kind of a roll do I have now? Ooh, it's a faster roll now. Okay, good. So we'll go ahead and take that shield off. Yeah, we'll rock with this. I can roll a little bit better now. Okay, bitch. Oh, he's going early. Fine, I'll rage up, bitch. Fine, we'll just get in this corner. Oh, god, he knocked me over. You dick. Yeah! That damage. Yeah, go ahead and hit me. Son of a bitch. Come on. Come on. Come here! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Dude, do something. What are you doing? No, not this attack. I'm just barely- okay. Drink. Drink. Rage! Ah, come here, bitch! Come on! Oh my god. Okay, back up, back up, back up! Back up, back up! No, fine, I'll shoot you with the gauntlet. Since I can't get a rage off right there. Oh, you dick! You dick! Bitch! Oh god. Yeah, you're poisoned again, boy! Come here! Come here! Die! Hell yeah, I'm the champion. I'm the champion. Now, what did you drop?
Over here.
The hell is saying that?
Come here. Listen.
Where the hell is that dude? Who is talking to me?
We need your help.
Is he over here? Hello? Who's talking to me? Oh, I see him. There he is.
Over here.
How's it going?
What was that thing?
That beast nearly ripped me in two.
Antanas and Caslow are waiting for you. Hurry. This door leads to the Citadel.
Alright. To the Citadel. So... Nope, what is that? Human skull? What is up here? Hold on, I want to check what's up here. Bitch! Oh god, there's another- Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Unlock from him. Oh my god, and then I missed the power attack. Oh my god. Dude, just die. What is up here? Oh, hey, I know where this is.
Yes. All right, yes. I have to confess that I've made a mistake. Yes, I've stolen something. Not out of necessity, but out of greed. I was not starving and I was not dying. I just wanted it because I wanted it. But is that enough to imprison me like that? They think of evil as an absolute. Anything evil is pure evil. Am I evil just for stealing?
Alright, so there was an audio log up there, is that it? I guess. Okay, I guess that's kind of weak, but we got 7,200 experience, so if I can find a checkpoint, we can level up again. And then I think we face the beast next. I know the boss is in semi-order, but it's a little confusing on what order. Like I said, I have watched a couple of playthroughs of this, and I've also watched a bunch of speedruns. Because I do love myself some speedruns. Like, I don't actually like to speedrun. Like, I'm not good enough at, like, I'm just decent at a bunch of games and good at a few, and I'm just not good enough to speedrun a lot of the games. I enjoy watching speedruns. The hell is this area?
We buried our dead and mourned them. We were battered and beaten, and it took its toll on us. But it was a new beginning. The judges showed us the path. As their heirs, it is our duty to rebuild this society. I will gladly accept the burden of becoming the new judge, a guardian of humanity.
Damn it, that didn't work. Oh my god, this dude's a warden. Wow, warden. You suck. You are awful now. You are just an easy enemy. Human skull, does this open? Nope, doesn't look like at this moment it opens. Alright, there's where... Oh, let's go ahead and open up this big rune. Okay, so let's go ahead and open this up, see what it is. So, higher luck rune. I need to get flawless. I guess you could invest experience into getting a flawless rune, but I'm not going to worry about that yet. Oh god, what the hell? I thought this was a friendly area. Die. Now I need this bitch up here. Come here. Now, come here. You get one shot. Oh no, you didn't. Oh god. Run. Rune! Rage up! I'm going nuts! Come here! Oh, you just got one shot. Oh, dude. That just can't happen. This dude's still shooting arrows like a dick, monkey. And I'm still taking fire damage, dude. Oh, we got a- Oh my god, we got a mage! Now what are you doing, dude? What the hell just happened to me? What the hell just happened? Oh my god, what was that? Dude, I just got wrecked by magic. I just got wrecked. What I usually use in games like this, I just got wrecked by. What the hell was that? Oh my god, I got 8,000... souls, dude. I can't let those go. Where's the shard that brings them back to me? I only have one more, but I gotta use it. Hold on, warden. Let me go spend these. I forgot to spend them. That's my bad. Okay. Put them in the attributes. Good, we got two. We're going vitality, because I could use some more health, I think. I don't know if there's a better strength weapon coming eventually, and I should be probably leveling up my strength. Sneak up. To be very, very quiet. Damn it! That didn't work! You dick. You dick monkey! Okay, and then he bled out from poison. Good. Good. Good shit. Okay, now we've got enemies in here. Where is the quick striking enemy? Where? There he is, in the corner. Come here. What is he doing? Come here. What are you doing? Oh, and you're dead. See, poison is literally a lifesaver in this scenario. Where? Yeah, you're dead. Okay, coming back down here. We're raging up. We're raging up! And you just got one shot. Now, come here. I don't know what you're throwing, but it ain't gonna save you. Kicking me's not gonna save you either. Alright, I'm just gonna let... Okay, there we go. Now, what is this dude's deal? Oh my god, the gauntlet does no damage. Come here! What is that? What is that? What is he doing? What is going on? I don't know. Yeah, you... What the hell is that? Dude, I'm so confused. What the hell is wrecking me right now? Seriously, what the hell am I getting wrecked by at this moment? I'm just getting wrecked by magic. I'm gonna get a bunch of experience by doing this. Bitch, I ain't got time for you, Warden. Come here. Come here! Ah, I wanted to get that other hit. Now come here. Come here, bitch! Stupid First Warden. Okay. Let me get my stamina back. Come here. There we go, now you get the poison out. Okay. Come here. There we go. Alright. Yeah, you just got one shot. Now you, come here. Okay, I don't get this dude at all. What the? Would you just die? I don't even get this enemy. Dude! What the hell? Oh my god, there's a guy behind me. What are you? Where did you come from? Where the hell did you come from? Ooh, here we go. Ooh, last resort short sword. Now, what is in here? Gotta be something good in a rune room. Gotta be. You are alive. There we go. Now, are you gonna get back up? I don't think so. Okay. Oh my gosh, what? I have to have a big rune, I think. Damn it. Dude, I just wasted a rune trying to get in there. I think you have to have a big rune for that chest, probably. Oh, we got another warden. Oh my god, I can't even get... Oh god. Oh, I need to just kill the warden. Yeah, you need to just die here for me, buddy. And I missed, and I missed, and now I'm getting comboed. There we go. Now combo that. Yeah, you get comboed back, bitch. Okay. Oh, god. What? Oh, my god. There's another warden. No, this is the bitch. This is worse than a warden. I hate these dudes. They just block like assholes. Yeah, dude, we can do this all day. I can just keep backing up. You can keep being a little bitch. Oh god, oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. The potion. Just chill, buddy. Fine, we'll go. We're going! Oh, I missed my attack! Thank you. Finally, he's dead. Hate those dicks. What is shaking my screen? Is there just like some badass enemy gonna kick my ass here? Gargoyle and Hawk Axe. What's that? That sounds like a strength weapon. It is. But that's... Oh, no, it's not. It's an agility weapon, huh? Looks cool. That looks cool, too. The scab looks cool. But... We are a strength build. I'll run around and use... I don't want to leave yet. We gotta go... Where the hell is Caslo and Antanas? Okay, hold on. Hold on. There we go. What are you doing, dude? What are you doing? Would you... I hate these dudes. Why do you have to ship behind us? Sit behind a shield. Like, that just makes you the biggest bitch in the game. There we go, you're dead. Yeah, that's what you get for camping behind your shield. Oh, that's a friendly. Just getting pwned by this dude. What are you guys doing? What is he doing? There we go, die. Anything over here?
Was that the last of them?
Yes.
You didn't need to get involved.
Looked to me like you needed my help.
We'll secure the area. Caslo is upstairs with Antanas. They're expecting your report.
I'm on my way.
I can't
believe
he killed
me. Okay, so, I think I'm gonna cut the episode here, and the next one we'll talk to Caslo and Antanas, because I think... Yeah, this isn't where I want to be, but... there is a checkpoint up here somewhere.
The war is won. This will shape history. Man killed a god. Adir will not interfere with our fate anymore. His priests, of their idol defeated, they've disappeared into the shadows, like cockroaches when you lift a stone from the ground. Now, it is up to us to smash these very stones on their heads. Our time has come.
These books are not just a myth, Ingvar. They exist. I've seen them myself. Last week, Antanas brought them to the monastery under cover of darkness, and would not allow any of us to even touch them. These must be the scriptures we have spoken of so many times. The keys that unlock the pathway to other worlds. This is good. We will be safe now.
Alright, so let's go ahead, hit that up, and let's go ahead and level. Yeah, I got the experience. Do I want to get another spell point? Yeah, let's go ahead and get a spell point here. And I'll invest that into Quake. Let's get another one going. Because I think Quake is going to be good, kind of. It can be helpful, I guess. Could also not be very helpful, but... do I want to go Endurance, or do I want to go with Vitality? Let's go with Endurance right now. Okay. And let's see, what is my equipment load sitting at? 43. So can I... Ooh, strong with this one. Unlocked all spells for one class. Cool. So let's put the Commander Shield back on. Do I still have the Fat Roll? Yeah, I have a Fat Roll. I'm almost off the Fat Roll, I think. I think we're almost done with Fat Roll in here. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. On the next one, we will continue. We'll talk to Antanas and Caslo, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.